Good day, everyone. Today's presentation is on ETAP GIS and mainly on how to utilize ETAP GIS to better design, analyze, and expand transmission and distribution networks. The next analysis module is volt var optimization, or VVO. Volt var optimization and control finds and sets the optimum settings of voltage and VAR control devices, LTCs, voltage regulators, switch capacitors, in distribution system. Considering objectives and constraints, it is a centralized volt VAR optimization for distribution management system, DMS. Main objective of volt VAR optimization control is to make distribution grid more efficient by decreasing power loss and to reduce utility costs by reproducing peak demand or conservation of volt reduction, CVR. The concept of VVO and CVR is to maintain these voltages and the phase lag within certain limits or specified values by using tap changers or by reactive power injection. These voltage limits or specific voltage at various locations in the distribution system are calculated using optimization of the mathematical models of the system. A concept of VVO and CVR, the principle of CVR is that saving in energy consumption is achieved by a reduction of voltage level without affecting the performance of the customer's devices demand and minimize the system losses. This means that total power demand can be reduced by operating in the lower allowable range of the voltage as shown in figure number two. The objectives of this particular analysis module, VVO, are to maintain voltage within limits, minimize voltage drops, optimize power flow, real and reactive, reduce losses, improve power factor, optimize transformer fixed taps, low tap changers and generator set points, and minimize component or circuit overload. VVOC finds and sets the optimum setting of voltage and VAR control devices, optimizing volt VAR and distribution network by adjusting the low tap change per voltage regulator and capacitor. Bringing up voltage levels of system by changing tap positions on transformer, reducing the VAR flow to minimize overall voltage drop, and reduce power loss, minimize overall voltage drop. Volt VAR optimization includes conservation voltage reduction, or CVR, functions that is used to calculate and maintain acceptable voltage, for example, 120 volts plus or minus 5%, at the service entrance of all customers served by the feeder under all possible operating conditions. CVR is used to flatten voltage profiles and lower overall system voltage while staying within the specified ANSI or IEC voltage limits. Overall system demand can be reduced by a factor of 0.7 to 1% for every 1% reduction in voltage. From a consumer's perspective, this reduces the energy they consume. From a utility perspective, it reduces the amount of power they need to generate or purchase from a generator. Minimize power loss, stay within voltage range while minimizing losses, but fluctuate when load predictability is unknown. Just keep voltage close to normal within voltage swings. The CVR factor of 1 means for 1% of voltage drop, 1% of voltage drop in energy results. A positive CVRF is desired. Thank you, everyone, for attending this presentation.